Mayor Crombie here with your daily update for Monday, May 4th. As of today, select businesses such as garden centers, landscaping, self-serve car washes, essential constructions have been allowed to partially reopen. Golf courses and marinas also can start to get ready for the season, but cannot open to the public. To be clear, our two golf courses, Braeburn and Lakeview, are not yet open to the public. I think the province's phased-in approach is the right one to take. Before we take further steps to further reopen businesses and the economy, we need to study the effects that these partial reopenings are having on our case numbers. We need to remain laser focused on protecting the progress that we have made to ensure our healthcare system can continue to manage this crisis while preventing a second wave. This past weekend, I personally witnessed and received several complaints from residents about the volume of people, of cars and motorcycles along Lakeshore Road in Port Credit. Sidewalks and parking lots were packed. Please, I know it's nice outside, but use your judgment. We cannot risk losing the progress that we have made. You still need to keep 2 meters or 6 feet apart from one another at all times. Stay local. Do not venture out to the usual popular hotspots. Our security team will continue to have boots on the ground and will continue to enforce the rules. We will be paying close attention to the hotspots in Port Credit and other areas of the city like the waterfront, so please don't risk it. We all want life back to normal, whatever the new normal will be, as soon as possible. But if we start bending the rules and rushing things, we will be worse off than we were before. So once again, I know you're getting antsy. We just need to stay the course for a little bit longer. Please, be smart, stay safe, and stay home. Thank you, Mississauga.